Turn one bottle of Thieves Dish Soap
into three. Take your new bottle of Thieves Dish Soap and split it into thirds. Divide your three bottles into thirds, and then you're going to add 1 teaspoon of baking soda to each. Fill it all the way up with hot water. Put your lid on, make sure it's closed, and give it a shake to dissolve all of the baking soda. And now we have three.